Kid. He's all set, like that was a handball. He also says, yes, guys, puts the ball in. It's a better ball this time, and what a finish! That is from Gasu. It's none other than Kenneth Ngoke, who gives the lead to Churchill Brothers. Just as I said that it could be a goal in this half, Kenneth Ngoke comes along and proves me wrong. What a finish, and what a delivery this time from Bryce Miranda. Looking up, playing it into the first post, and a fantastic header. Of goal, yes, it up there is a kick. First time caught from Miranda. There is a goal, yes. Goal number 5 for himself. Pass it out. Okay, with the shot! My word, what a strike! That is from Kenneth Ngoke. The Nigerian certainly answering his critics. So far, not showing up as it was expected from the Churchill Brothers striker, but what a strike this is! The Churchill Brothers lead.
Now Silla setting up Comron, first time cross in, and that's the opening goal of the game. It's Kenneth on target, and Churchill Brothers opens the scoring within the first quarter. Christopher with the ball at his feet. Look at that, the diving header. Inch perfect placement from Kenneth. For company. Joining the attack is Hangshin. First time ball in. He's grounded the header, and in fact it has gone in. And Churchill Brothers are back in the lead. Just at the stroke of half time. Mavio Ralte. He judged the flight of the ball. He's slightly hesitant whether to leave his mark or to stay in line. Rounding his head up brilliantly. And a Nigerian. And the ball just bouncing off the turf. As you can see. And hitting at the top corner.
It's difficult to mark these three. Criso, Kenneth, and Momo Cisse. You can see Neroka FC aren't the tallest players. They don't have the biggest guys in the box. But yeah, I think they will be better in the marking.
Like it got a flick from Suresh, then Costa took the shot, and look at Kenneth Ngoke, he threw him this time. Churchill Brothers, oh, that is a confusion, and there is a goal. That is number one for Churchill Brothers. Will start for Churchill Brothers. Let's have a look at what happened. Oh, there was absolutely no coordination in the defense there. The header was played back by Chulova,
and fantastic. And here we go, Kenneth, another one.
And that is easy as you like for Kenneth Ngoke. He gets another. And Churchill Brothers, it's safe to say that they have put this game to bed. Kenneth Ngoke with another. And it's 3-0 to the Red Machines. Let's take a look at it. Bryce played it straight to him. And that's a tidy little finish. We have to see it from another angle. Was it with the outside of his right foot? He was under pressure from Olin.
Okay, now on the ball, would he run at the defense? He'll keep on going, he's got
okay, now.
But he decides to take a shot, and there is a deflection and a very good save down to the left by Rux.
A more direct approach.
There is a deflection and a very good save down to the left.